pace bowler into the attack. But it seems like the bowler prefers to bowl from this end. The fitness level of the players today is something else. Wonderful to see them run like that. High on the bat, and it's a good wicket for the bowler. Looks frustrated as he takes a long walk back to the pavilion. Up in the air. Hasn't timed the ball at all, and the fielder will grab it. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. A long walk back to the pavilion, doesn't look happy at all.